96 now. And then I started back in college. I just went on a super random road trip with one of my best friends. Now we just hopped on the bus, checked the internet for a place to stay. Now I surf sometimes as much as like every weekend for a few months straight. Of course, like my friends tease me, oh, ang laki na ng katawan mo, ang itim-itim mo na. So, like, come with me, so you know, because you don't know what you're missing. It's so much fun. I like being active, so that makes me feel good. Maybe a lot of people in Manila don't really realize how many people take the journey every weekend, like maybe 5 hours, 6 hours, just to go surf overnight. When we get here, like 6 a.m., surf, and then lunch, and then surf again, and then just sleep, hang out for a bit, and then in the morning, ganun ulit. Because it's just a small window to escape such a busy place when you're going to the beach, diba? You meet people from different walks of life, also from different countries, different nationalities, and the conversation is more packed with ideas that you won't normally come across with if you just hang out with the same people all the time. Of course, there are other things that I want to accomplish, but I think I want to keep surfing as a hobby. I want to keep it in my life because I think it also helps me stay centered. A lot of the time you spend on the beach, yeah, it's surfing, it's active, you get tired, but you also find time to actually step back from the things that are crowding your head.